Okay, first let's freeze the image. Okay, and then we should use the keyboard. And press Control plus L plus delete, and then double delete. Then you can see like this. Then you can open my computer, and then to disk D, and open user date. And then you can see the image you saved before. And then you can just use the keyboard to copy the image to your flash disk. Okay.